blinded with the drum attached. You a taco, we got drums for that. Tryna fist fight, boy, you dumb for that.
Stupid.
You gon' get a bullet in your lung for that.
Stupid.
Draco get the kicking like Liu Kang.
What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video, and welcome back to another Cobra Kai Debates video. And for today's debate, I'll be going through who won the fight between Hawk from Season 2 versus Kenny from Season 5. And just before I start, I want to give a shout-out to Road to Alpha, who gave me the request to join this. So, yeah, here you go, man. And so, yeah, let's jump right into it.
Now, first up, we got experience. Now, I'm going to give experience to the both of these, since both of these characters have two prior seasons of experience. So, yeah, experience both goes Hawk and Kenny. Next, we got speed, which obviously goes against Kenny. Kenny is way more of a quicker fighter this time than he was in Season 4, because he uses his attack. He's used for speed for attacking and dodging his opponent's attacks, and also for fighting his opponents, because he's way more fast than this version of Hawk. See, Season 2 Hawk is fast, but what people need to know is that Hawk is actually way more slower than he actually is in Season 2, because he doesn't get that much of a speed bump when it comes down to Season 3 or any of your future seasons. So yeah, Kenny takes this round. Next up, we got strength, which easily goes down to Hawk, because he's much more of a taller and bigger than Kenny. And also, he's able to take down three Miyagi-Do students with ease. And also, he also overwhelms his opponents with just his punches and kicks. And not to mention, we see this man literally throw Miguel into the back of a tree. So yeah, Hawk takes this category. Next up, we got durability, what I'm also going to give this to the both of them, because we literally see this man, Kenny, got drop-kicked by Miguel, and he was able to get back up into the fight. Not to mention, we see the same man did this to Hawk in Season 2. He was able to take these heavy hearts from Miguel, and also able to keep up with him. Not to mention, he got hit by a couple of Miyagi-Do students, and able to get back into the fight. Not to mention, we see this man got kicked by Dimitri into a trophy case. He didn't get back into the fight, but then again, he was injured and he was able to take it. So yeah, durability goes down to the both of them. Next up, we got offense. Now, it's pretty self-explanatory that both of these are very offensive fighters. So yeah, really nothing much to explain. So yeah, offense goes to the both of them. Next up, we got intelligence / creativity. Now I'm going to give this to Kenny, because Terry Silver taught him the Super Bowl technique, and also he has used this against Hawk. And also, not to mention, he both used this on Robbie as well, so like he did use that technique when he is fighting. So yeah, I'm going to give this round to Kenny. Now it's time to come into discussion who would actually win this fight. Now, on my honest opinion, I feel like Season 2 Hawk would absolutely destroy the current Kenny. Now, how the fight would go is that Hawk would just rely on pure offense and not waiting for Kenny to land a single hit on him. And now with him being busy like to keep on attacking him, that Kenny won't even have a chance to use the silver bullet technique on him. So yeah, in my honest opinion, Hawk wins this matchup. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. If you all enjoyed today's video, please make sure to leave a like in the video, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Let me know down in the comments if you agree or disagree with this matchup, and let me know down in the comments what other matchups you want me to debate on next. I'd like to hear your opinions and suggestions. Hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Peace.